Hi and welcome to our channel. So after 15 years of homeschooling here, we have come up with a short list of our top three most helpful resources for homeschool teachers.
But we're not talking about curricula or online courses or programs. Instead, we have three organizations that can provide you as a teacher with solid help to make your homeschooling easier.
We'll also give you our take on homeschool co-ops, worth it or not. Do they really make your life as the teacher that much easier?
And we'll also share some of our favorite buy and sell sites for used homeschool curricula, because saving money is always a great help and a bonus.
So I'm Jennifer and this is Kate, and let's get right into our short list for teachers. These are three organizations that we have been using for years, and we think of these as our go-to resources.
So the first one on the list is one that many of you might have heard of but might have never used, and that is the HSLDA, Homeschool Legal Defense Association. And they basically provide legal assistance for homeschooling families. There is a yearly fee to join, $130, which isn't cheap. So why is it on this list?
Well, there are a lot of reasons that this is a go-to resource for us, but I think the main one is only three words: peace of mind. So the world is a lot more homeschool friendly now than it was even 2 years ago, but still there are times when homeschool families run into different challenges, and I love knowing that all I have to do is pick up the phone and make a call and I get all the legal help I need.
So in all our years of homeschooling, have you ever had to call them?
Yes, I have. Actually, I've called them more than once, and they've been very helpful, but the time that I remember best is when I was called for a jury duty, and at that time I was homeschooling, and I was also teaching co-op classes, and my husband was out of the country in Poland for work, so having jury duty at that time would have been a real hardship, especially since I was the only driver at home.
So what did you do?
Well, I called and they walked me through everything I needed to do to get that jury duty deferred until the summer, and I was very happy to do it then.
So in addition to legal help, the membership also offers a lot of other resources like transcript help, career counseling, online courses, special education resources, and a magazine, and all of that comes out to be about 35 cents a day.
So I think that's a pretty good bargain, but still, if that's just too much, if $130 is out of your budget, they do offer scholarships, and they also offer discounts to military families and to members of the clergy, and also to certain groups. So I renew our membership every year through a Facebook group that I belong to, and I'll link that down below. In addition, the membership card that I receive every year is good to get discounted admission to certain zoos and museums and parks, so that is another perk.
So the second really helpful teacher resource on our list is the Homeschool Buyers Co-op, which is kind of like a Costco or a Sam's Club for homeschool curricula. It's a buyers group, but it's also free to join.
So I'm always surprised at how many homeschoolers have never heard of this co-op. I've been a member for years and I've purchased quite a few programs through the co-op. Some of the ones that I have really liked: Math Mammoth, a couple of art programs, Homeschool Art Studio with Lindsay Volan, and Meet the Masters art program. So I always look at the co-op first if I'm going to buy a program to see maybe they have a discount on it. And then I also sometimes just look at all the different programs if I need something interesting or just something to spice up our schoolwork.
The co-op also offers free homeschool IDs, free curricula, webinars, teacher and field trip resources, and so much more. And the deals do change regularly, but if you join the group, you'll get notified when deals are ending, when they're starting, and what deals are coming up.
So it is a fun way to save some money and also to learn about different programs that you might not have heard of before.
The third resource on our list is for middle school and high school teachers, and that is the Home Scholar website run by Lee Binns. And this has everything you need to know for teaching your older students.
So this is the dream website for every parent of a high school or middle school student, because Lee covers everything: transcripts, grading, standardized testing, college applications, you know, all the kind of things that can make a homeschool parent lose sleep at night. She's got them covered.
She also frequently offers a lot of webinars on a variety of topics, like some of the stuff we just mentioned, transcript help, but she also looks at standardized testing, which has kind of gone into the crazy after COVID hit it 2 years ago. And she just keeps on top of all the different trends and information.
So it is so great. I don't have to spend hours doing research about the latest changes because Lee has already done it. So I have attended many of her free webinars over the years and they've been very helpful.
She has also published a series of short but very helpful books for all things homeschooling. They have this one, Comprehensive Homeschool Records, and also Junior Year is Key, which are the two that we've used the most here.
So now onto the world of homeschool co-ops. Homeschool co-ops can be a wonderful thing because it's hard sometimes and a challenge for you as the only teacher to cover everything that you need to at home on your own.
And we've been members of several different co-ops throughout the years in different places. And one thing that we've learned is that all co-ops are unique. They all have their pros and they all have their cons. So should you join one or not?
Well, a very wise homeschooling mother recently gave me a piece of advice, which I think is so helpful, and I'm really happy to share it with you today. She said, know your co-op. There are tons of different co-ops out there, and they all have a different goal and a different purpose. So make sure that their goals and their purpose or their vision matches up with your goals and your vision before you sign up. For instance, if you have older kids who need some serious academics and high school credit, make sure that that is the main focus of the co-op before you join.
But if you want fun field trips and a place where your kids can make friends with some light schoolwork on the side, then make sure that is the focus of your co-op before you join. Because if everybody isn't on the same page about what they want and what they need, then that can cause a lot of tension and frustration. So now on to our two favorite places to buy and sell used homeschool curricula. The first one is on Facebook, and it is the Catholic Curricula Swap and Chat Group.
And the second one is an iOS group called CastSwap, which is similar to the old Yahoo groups, but it's not Facebook. So if you're not a Facebook fan, it's a good alternative. Both of the groups are free to join and easy to use, and there are a lot of great bargains on there for selling and buying.
So there you have it. Those are some of our favorite resources for homeschool teachers. Let us know down in the comments if you have a favorite resource, because we'd love to hear about it.
So we hope your school year is off to a good start. We're so glad you joined us today. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.